do give you a gate code if you come in after 8 o'clock. Hey, site number 98. Solar.
So I don't know if you can see, but that's the step. I'm not sure if I'm gonna mount them or just lay them there and then pick them up. Morning.
Hi.
Make your breakfast. Well, it's raining, so I'm taking it inside.
I think I'm just gonna have oatmeal and coffee. Stop. spider is huge. Huge. I don't know if you can get a sense of how big this is, but it is big. So here I am right here in this cut through, and there's only two on this road. But right across here is 35. It's a pretty big space. Number 35. This one's number 33. So 33. It's pretty far back. And the bathroom is right across over here. 14. Some of the sites are pretty small, very close together. This is about a mile down the road, past, just a little bit past the outpost. There's a trail over there that comes out there, I think. Let's go up here. Chief Tomoki. Trail, see where it goes. Just across that island over there is the ocean. Go for turtle hole. I can't see him. Look at these. I think these are mangroves. Alright, I'll see you in a little bit. I'll see you in a little bit. Be good. My lock. I need to put batteries in it. So I kind of cleaned up a little bit. Skies are clear. because when I get back, I have to pretty much pack up and go. But I am going to do a paddleboard tour, and supposedly we might see some manatees and some dolphins, so I will try to take as much video as I can. Getting ready to go on a tour. Stayed in number 90, that's 93. Sorry. This is 94, very short. I stayed in this one, number 96. This is 93. 7. This is the last one going out.